Hello, Death Note Voices. My name is Molly, also known as SolarLunar13 on Tumblr with Roman numerals, and I am going to be your Rem and Sido. So, when I first heard of Death Note Voices, it was a project I really wanted to be a part of, but I did not know how I was going to do that because I'm transgender. Transgender girl, identify as female, and it was a question for me, you know, should I audition for a female part? Would I even be able to get one? Should I do a male part? I mean, am I going to be comfortable with that? I don't know. So I said, you know what? I'm going to be a Shinigami. So that's exactly what I did. So now I'm a god of death, two gods of death, and very, very psyched about that. I've been in love with Death Note ever since the original craze back in, like, you know, 2007. I was in 7th grade back then. I watched the anime first, and then I read the manga. I own all the volumes. And since then, I've rewatched the series more times than I'd like to admit. And read it all the way twice. I can admit that. I really love these characters. I connect to Rem so much just because of her story. I think she's such a profound character. And Sido is just one of those fun characters that I've always loved. I always felt like didn't really get enough love. So I'm really excited. I'm really excited to make some friends. I'm really excited to be a part of this. And you know what? If nobody even writes for my characters and you never hear from me again, that's okay. Send me a message. Let's be friends, and I hope you have an awesome day. Okay, bye-bye.